we all know that today we are celebrating 76th Independence Day. Honorable Chief Guest, Defence Persons, respected dignitaries and audience, as well as dear students, I am Mansha from MTPS Gundo, wishing you a very happy Independence Day to all of you. I am highly honored to get an opportunity to deliver a speech on patriotism. This topic is very sensitive for me because I love my nation. On this day of August 15, in 1947, we got independence from the British. The freedom we are enjoying today is the result of decades of many struggle and sacrifice made by our freedom fighters. We should remember our great leaders like Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru and many others. Today we are having a freedom and enjoying several rights because of their sacrifice. Now it is time to strengthen our country. It is possible if we come together. All Indians, irrespective of caste and religion, should live with unity and strive for the development of our country. Patriotism is something that comes from heart. Patriotism is supporting one's own country. Patriotism is not just waving the flag, it is the courage to protect our country from enemies if needed. We are so lucky that our forefather given us a land of peace where we can enjoy our life happily. Since independence, our country has developed rapidly in the fields of agriculture, education, science, technology, sports and many other fields. Today, India is the largest democracy in the world. But our country is also facing some problems like terrorism, nepotism, corruption, child labor, etc. Let's all pledge to do our best and overcome these problems. It's our responsibility to lead our country ahead and make it the best country of the world. As John F. Kennedy said, ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country. Last but not least, our flag is not flying because the wind moves it. It flies with the sacrifice of our freedom fighters. We must be proud to be an Indian. Thanks, Jai Hind.